how will the world be different in 25 years?